Today I'm going to show you how to make a mug mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your rectangle tool from the toolbar and draw a rectangle. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. I'll decrease the opacity all the way to 50%. Press Ctrl+T to free transform. Now adjust the size, angle, and position. Right-click and choose the distort. Click and drag of the corner handles. Right-click again and choose warp. Now use these handles to distort the shape and match it to your mug's body. Hit enter when you're finished. Set the opacity back to 100%. Double-click on this and rename it your image. Right-click and group from layers. I'm going to name this design. Disable the group layer. Select the background or subject layer. Then from the toolbar, select the quick selection tool. And click and drag over the mug's body to select it. Click subtract from selection at the top. And drag inside the handle to select it. Now enable the group layer. Then create a layer mask. Change the blending mode to multiply. Now double-click the thumbnail to place your image. Go to file. Place embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit enter once you're satisfied. Go back to file. And choose save. And then close the document. This time I'm going to change color of the mug handle. So hold the Ctrl key and click on the mask of the group layer to make a selection. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new solid color. In the color picker, select any color for mug handle, I'm going to select that. Then press OK. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the mask of the design layer to make a selection. Now select the mask of the color fill layer. Make sure foreground color is white. Press delete on your keyboard to remove the body. And press Ctrl D to delete the selection. We'll name it, handle color. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.